Happening today, health officials are running tests to see if a no-swim advisory for Biscayne Bay can finally be lifted. Right now, the advisory stretches from Bill Baggs State Park to the Venetian Causeway. Officials say the sewage system and water processing equipment just could not handle all the rain we had last weekend.